and touch the sound of silent rooms, and in the naked light I